He has a message which speaks to the people against the political class.
Gert Wilders' success shouldn't be exaggerated. His party did only stand in two areas out of more than 100 contested, but the latest opinion polls have them top nationally. The English Defence League is planning a protest in support of Gert Wilders tomorrow. Islamic groups are also expected to stage their own demonstration against him. But the real fight is the political one in Holland.
Andrew Thomas now.